Afraid, Tai. I am Nandu Gili, the Bunyip Elder.
G'day, mate.
It's time you knew the truth. Years ago, a great battle was fought over the fate of 5 mystic talismans.
First, you stinking furry mammal opportunists! Remember the comet!
No! You mammals don't deserve to be at the top of the food chain!
Now!
Those brave few who challenged Boss Cass were trapped in the dreaming.
Mom? Dad?
Word grows that Boss Cass is seeking out the talismans again. He must be stopped at all costs. It's up to you to find the talismans before he does.
It's up to me to save my family.
Oi, Ty! Are you okay?
Murray? Oh, am I glad to see you. Oh, you're never gonna believe what just happened. I was playing in the forest when the ground suddenly... And that's when you showed up.
Root! Sounds like you've got a fair dinkum adventure ahead of you, mate. Not that I'm into that sort of thing. I'd much rather be at home watching the footy. But I tell you what, you do the adventuring and I'll help you out where I can.
Welcome to Rainbow Cliffs, mate. By the way, whenever you see one of these signs, I won't be far away. I've heard that if you press the action button, you can talk to me, whatever that means. Okay, now let's get down to brass tacks. If you're going to be out adventuring, then you'll need another boomerang. And I know just the place to find one. Head down to Bly Bly Station. I'll meet you there. G'day, Julius.
Now, if I just reroute these wires to...
I said g'day, mate. I is deaf.
Oh, goodness gracious me. Oh, I didn't see you there. I was just making some last-minute adjustments. Well, 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 you must be Ty.
G'day. So, you old coot. What's this contraption do?
This contraption is the key to finding the talismans. Why is this so? It's quite simple, really. It uses an oscillatory microfeeder to scan for trace energy signals that match the unique power matrix of the talismans.
Huh?
Like a big nose that sniffs them out.
Oh.
Ah. And thunder eggs are the key to powering the machine.
Thunder eggs? Oh, they're as rare as hen's teeth, mate.
Couldn't you just use batteries?
If only it was that easy. You see, this machine doesn't just find where the talismans are, it actually teleports them here.
Struck me lucky.
And that, my friends, requires a great deal of energy.
So, how is Ty here going to find all these thunder eggs?
Hey, I was just wondering that myself.
A reasonable question. I've created these portals to lead Ty to areas rich with them. Of course, they won't just be lying all over the place.
Just our luck.
A lot of them will have already been found. The trick will be convincing the locals to part with their prized possessions. But I'm afraid I can't help you with that. If you're as resourceful as they say, Ty, I'm sure you'll think of something.
Righto, Ty. There's no point in mucking about. You've got to find a second boomerang. I'll see you in 2 up. This billabong has got the lot. Gum trees, wallabies, and even a koala. There's plenty to do here, so let's get a move on. Listen, mate, I solved your problem. I found you a second boomerang.
That's great. Where is it?
See that tree over there?
Yeah.
Well, it's not there.
Right. Well, where is it?
It's on top of Frill Neck Peak.
Oh, great.
Oh, don't worry. You'll just have to jump, run, rang, and bite your way there while avoiding Boss Cass's henchmen. Look, mate, life wasn't meant to be easy.
Beauty! Butler! Bonza! I got one!
Yeah. One down, 71 to go. Come on, let's get a move on. I reckon those dummies are a complete waste of space. Only last week I used one, walked two blocks, was clobbered by a frill, and then woke up back on the dunny. Which was the best place to be, given the surprise I got. Julius reckons it's got something to do with the space-time conundrum. But if you ask me, I think it's a load of bulldust.
So you're saying that if I have an accident, I'll end up back at one of these?
Something like that. Truth time! You've got a fair set of choppers on you. I reckon you could put them to good use by pressing the bite button. Get it? Choppers, bite button. Never mind, Ty, move on. Have a go at those crates. Now, I was speaking to a bloke down the local watering hole, and he reckons you can use your rangs to take care of enemies and smash things.
Shoo-ripper!
He said something, now wait a minute, he said something about pressing the throw button to use them. Not more cages.
Struth! What happened here?
Boss Cass did this. He's caged all your bilby mates and hidden them across the land.
Oh, yeah? Well, big mistake. No one messes with my mates.
Now, there's a thunder egg in each area if you free them.
No worries. Unless you're Boss Cass.
You youngers, have it easy these days. If you want to get a better look at your surroundings, just whip... I don't know if it's true, but I heard about this bloke who found 300 opals, then took them to Julius's opal machine. Anyway, something weird happened, and he ended up with a thunder egg.
Righto.
When I was a lad, there was this kid, Toothy Malone, I think his name was, who could bite his way through a dozen pies in less than a minute. These aren't pies, mate, but